Wait. Oh my gosh, Kyler, your hands are so hot.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I have this SciFi Slime joined by my brother. He's gonna help me. So, let's get into it. Hi, I'm Kallissa from the channel KG Toys and More. And on this channel, we do vlogs, tour reviews, and other fun stuff like this one. If you're at all new to the channel, make sure you subscribe, like, and hit the bell to get notified whenever we post a new video to watch. So check in the description down below if I missed anything or we didn't say it. So let's get into making.
This is my SciFi Slime. I got it for Christmas, actually. We haven't gotten around to do it. So
it in says the bag,
it says, this kit has everything scientists need to start their own slime laboratory with magnetized slime, glowing slime, heat-sensitive color-changing slime, and other colorful amorphous globs of goop.
So we're both going to choose one and make it.
Sure if we can make all of them, but it says we have everything.
No, we'll probably both make one of them and find some later.
So, no, from other slimes, I'm not sure if this like will take it a long time or anything. I've never had this. It was just something my mom thought of.
Okay, wow.
Oh.
Okay, let's just keep this in case we need this. So it says make magnetic slime, which is really cool.
So let's take everything out. So this is
the directions.
Oh, the directions.
That's a long direction. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. Okay, it looks like you'll need your own bowls and stuff. So,
we're gonna go get our own bowls and we'll be right back when we have everything we need.
We are back with the SciFi Slime, and they will be. I'm gonna be reading the directions, and my brother is gonna be making the protoplasmic slime. There will be a part two where I make the slime and he reads it to me.
There's not gonna be really a part two, but this is gonna be some sort of like a short series where, because there's a bunch of different slimes we can make. So, go start
okay,
with one.
So it says, step one, stir the goo or gum solution, then pour about 1/4 to 1/2 of the cup into a cup or glass. What is the consistency of the solution? So just like questions at the end of them, like, how is it consistent? How does it change? So it's like questions. All of it? Then pour about 1/4 or 1/2 into a cup.
To be honest, that it doesn't look a lot. Yeah!
Okay.
So I'm gonna stir this up really quick. Actually, it comes with this little thing. I don't know if it's a stir, but I'm gonna use it as a stir. Here we go. So if we just keep stirring while our dad checks something really quick.
Our dad just behind the camera. He's checking out the pages.
Yep.
First you have to make the Gura Gum solution.
Oh.
So you need to do this first.
Oh, that makes sense.
So the goo or gum solution, you have to actually have to make it. So it says measure 2 cups of warm water and add it to a large mixing bowl. All right, so.
We have here clear,
so what does
it
say?
Can see what it does.
2 cups of warm water
into a large mixing bowl.
All right, I'll be back, guys.
We are back. He just got two cups of warm water. So step two, measure 1 level teaspoon of guar gum powder. So go from here.
So this is the guar gum powder that we thought was the guar gum solution, but
it's not.
So it's not.
Wait, scoop it in there.
So we're gonna scoop it. Oh wait, I'm gonna scoop it with this.
So it says okay. And then,
dump it in water.
Okay. Guar gum clumps up very easily. So while stirring rapidly, gradually sprinkle in the guar gum powder. It takes a bit of patience and several minutes to mix in all the powder. So mix it in, and then while it says, while stirring rapidly, gradually sprinkle the guar gum. So I can sprinkle a little bit.
But are we supposed to sprinkle the whole thing?
Does it say?
Mm-mm.
Several minutes to mix in all the powder.
Oh, so do we have to mix in all the powder then?
Yes, it says gore gum comes in berries, and so while stirring rapidly, gradually sprinkle the gore gum powder. It takes a bit of patience and several minutes to mix in all of the gore gum powder.
So I guess we have to...
Sprinkling it.
I don't even know what this really is here. It just says...
gore gum.
Yeah. Solution. So this is a really little fun little thing to do if you just want to if you like slime or whatever.
I know all the slime ways. Poke it, crunch it. I love slime. I always push it. For matter of fact, there's two slimes over there behind him.
Slime.
There's another one.
We're gonna keep stirring this rapidly until we add all the guar gum solution in, and we'll be right back.
So we have to let this sit overnight because on step 5 it says if the solution is really lumpy, let it sit overnight before using it. The next day, stir it and the lump should dissolve. So we'll get back with you tomorrow. Okay, so bye, see you tomorrow.
24 hours later.
Hi guys, we are back and my brother is of course here. And it is the next day, 24 hours later. So, we have the guar gum.
If you were wondering happened with this.
So we put that in the refrigerator because it's like clumpy. And on this page it says, if the guar gum is really lumpy, let it sit overnight in the refrigerator till the next day. So it is day after.
We have it. It's all good. No more powder. So what we're going to do now is we have Kallissa read the next direction.
So it says, stir the guar gum solution, which you just did. So then pour about 1/4 to 1/2 cup of it into a cup or glass.
So we have our cup here. So we're just going to get, and then on the sides, there's the measurements, 1/2 and 1/4. And then I have the STB solution right here, which is going to be coming up next. So all we're going to do is we're going to grab some. We have a fork here. So we're just going to, I guess, pour some into here. It's a little weird because...
I'll tell you when to stop.
It's a little weird. It's a...
It's like if you touch it, it's like... It's not like you think... Okay, that's good. That's about 1/4. Or 1/2. That's good. Okay. So... Next, it says, what is the consistency of the solution? Well,
thick,
yes. Use the pipette to add 3 mm of STB solution to the cup and stir for 5 seconds. What is the consistency now? How has it changed?
All right, so we have the STB solution right here.
In the pipette.
Can I get the scissors?
Scissors, of course.
What we're gonna do
is cut the corner.
Is we're gonna cut the corner right here.
And then it's just stick that in there. And then how much does it say? 3 mm.
Oh, that's so good. Almost. Yay,
okay. So right. Next it says add it. So add it to the guar gum solution. And I guess that's kind of like the slime activator.
All right, we got it.
And then to the cup and stir for 5 seconds. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, stop. Whoa, it's like slime. Okay, and then if the mixture is still a solution and not slime yet that you could play with in your hands, use the pipette to slowly add more STB solution to the cup until it forms into slime and you can play with it in your hands. Slowly observe the magic to change. So I don't think we need any more, but it says, now it says play with it. So shake the cup back and forth. I guess put your hand over it and shake it back and forth. Oh, okay. The slime jiggles and vibrates strangely. What kind of out of this world sounds does it make?
I don't know. Sounds
it's like
gooey.
Weird.
Ugh!
Okay, so and then it says, reach into the cup and grab the slime from the container.
It's like, so, you can't stretch it.
Try to see how far the
whatever slime will stretch until it breaks. So try and see how far it can stretch.
It can't stretch. I got it. It's really slimy. Like, you need to wash your hands after this thing. It says...
Okay. Try pouring the slime, and then we have it right here.
Woo!
So it says just put a slime in here, and then pour it into the cups and, like, see how it jiggles and stuff.
So, yeah.
I mean, we thought we would need this, but...
Want me to do it?
Could be a little too liquidy still.
It is.
You may need to add a little bit. I would add maybe a little bit more...
of STB.
And see what happens. Yeah.
Whoa.
Add a little bit more.
Wait, can I feel this? Does it poke? Okay, I'm just gonna put a little bit of STB solution.
Yeah, this is really weird.
Do you want a little bit more?
I don't know, it's really weird.
5, 4, 3.
Well, isn't it like, photoplasmic? Supposed to be like photoplasmic.
Oh, no.
It's like alive.
Oh, now the table's gonna get wet.
It's fine.
That's okay. It's supposed to be like it's alive or something,
okay,
right?
It's protoplasmic slime. So I guess you could,
Yeah, see, it's like it's alive. See what happens, your hands are probably too warm. If your hands are warm, it'll get liquidy.
It's not pokey or crunchy.
Shake your cup back and forth, the slime jiggles and vibrates strongly.
SciFi slime. Yep, yeah, it does jiggle. That's what it's supposed to do.
Yeah, it doesn't vibrate.
Oh my gosh, it feels so weird.
Yeah, that's vibrating.
Okay.
It's like a form of vibration.
Let's put it from one cup to another.
Should be able to pick it up all. Yep. See. Yep. That's
okay.
It.
Now we need to knead it.
There you go. See, now you can kind of stretch it a little bit more.
You need to knead it. Like,
keep playing with it in your hands. There you go. See.
Yeah, this is weird.
I'm obsessed with slime. So.
Wow. That's crazy.
That's how far it can stretch. Okay, you get half, I get half.
It's like almost, it's like thick, and then when you stretch it out, it gets
If you just left this out on the counter, it'd be like...
It's really like liquid.
Like if you just left this out, it'd be like, oh, here's some slime, and then you touch it, it's like, whoa. Like if I just walked up to this and I touched this, I'd be like, what kind of slime is this?
I don't know, this is like...
What would you rate it 1 out of 10? What do you think you would rate it?
I don't know. Maybe like a 7.5 because it's good, but it is like really slimy and liquidy.
It's jiggly. Like
well,
jiggly.
If you read, it says globs of gross gloppy goop. Show them that.
Okay.
Box again.
Oh yeah. Right here. That's really cool. Now I just left it out for a couple seconds. Now it's stretchy. That's so odd. It's probably because our hands are warm. I would say mine would rate about a 7.3.
Let's try to stir.
Oh, and then watch it move. Doesn't it look like live? Maybe it's an alien like thing. Do you want a little bit? No, I don't think we need any more. I don't know why, it's just so addicting.
Yeah, I think maybe if we washed our hands and got it undry, it might be a little better. But that's probably why it's like all the... Wait.
Oh my gosh, Kyla, your hands are so hot! Make sure you...
like,
subscribe, and comment what your favorite kind of slime is, like fluffy slime, jiggly slime, butter slime.
And there is so many more slimes. As you can see, there's more in the packet. And
crunchy
we still have
slime.
A crap ton of guar gum solution and all the ingredients. So hopefully you can come check us out when we post those videos. Make sure to stay tuned for those.
So, bye. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.
See ya.